For the past 2 years, the whole world has been focused on the life-saving possibilities of science and technology. And Moderna has been proud to be a leader in many of those initiatives. But what really gives me hope is the leadership of women and girls around the world who love STEM and understand its potential. One truly inspiring example is Afghanistan's all-girl robotics team. The Afghan Dreamers joined together to invent inexpensive ventilators made from car parts. And these ventilators are desperately needed to help save Afghan lives.
Our goal is for the Afghan Girls Robotic Team is that they become the next inventor, designer, and creators.
Science and technology for me is about endless possibilities. Whenever you want to create something, you always have an option to do it.
When I'm working with the robotics or a programming part of the robots, I feel that I'm creating something. I think education in our life means everything, because every person in this world has a mission, and I think our mission is to be educated, and by your education and knowledge help and serve your people.
Educating a man means educating one person, but educating a girl, it means educating a family.
Moderna salutes all women and girls around the world, like these Afghan dreamers, who are using their intuition and intellect to help change outcomes and save lives.